22 days away from the Alamo Bowl kickoff, which means roughly 22 more days of Sports Tonight reminiscing on some of the Bowl's most memorable moments.
All of which will lead up to this year's Pac-12 Big 12 showdown between Washington State and Iowa State on December 28th.
Purdue making the first of back-to-back appearances, and they made the most of both. The Cowboys were leading at the half 10-6, but that was before Boilermakers quarterback Billy Dicken, who was named the game's MVP, connected with Chris Daniel on a 69-yard touchdown pass. Dicken threw for then a bowl record of 325 yards, and Purdue went on to win 33-20. 55,552 fans that packed the Alamo Dome that night witnessed Purdue's 20-point third quarter and comeback victory over the Oklahoma State Cowboys. For more information on this year's game, Washington State versus Iowa State on December 28th, visit alamobowl.com. Tickets are available at alamobowl.com/tickets.